just when you thought it was safe, to the 20 million naturalized U.S. citizens, welcome to America. You made it here, and you are here for good. No more worries of being deported. Well, not so quick. Many non-U.S. citizens feel that if they can just naturalize and become a U.S. citizen, they will be safe. Safe from immigration scrutiny when they enter the United States,